That's his third of the game. Give him 11 points. Some separation with two to go in regulation. Heath had it blocked. Boatright, but it was a foul call on Ryan Boatright. And three free throws coming up for the freshman, Josh Heath, who has only taken 8 free throws on the season. Remember, he joined the team mid-year. He was going to redshirt.
Exactly. Got the ball maybe in his arm, but looked like a good block initially.
This is some bullshit!